also glad tomorrow morning when we have to drive home so quickly. How about you? Much better in the D3 bank. And the Clemson pole and all that. Killboy.com. We might be able to get pictures from them too. 128 photos and Killboy.com. Could you imagine flying a racing drone through this?
Yeah.
You'd have to have a chase car to keep up with it.
I was just thinking about land luge.
Yeah, but there's too much of this.
Well, the curb, well, the other thing is your curbs are way too sharp. I don't know if you could.
Wee! Yeah, you'd be going a wee, all right. Put on a pair of diapers. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, there are sharper curves in some of the luge, but there's no sides.
You need a train.
Thank you. took me a minute to process what you said. We'll have to turn the sound off for the radio video. With the weight of your vehicle so your wheels could grab again, but if you don't, you're just kind of stopped. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
Taking a couple of these a little faster even than I would normally if I weren't in a group. A bit of confidence that all the other toasters are able to do it. And I am a fairly strong driver, but oh, Marlon would be sick over this.
I'll need to go talk to the girl that used to work in our area. She has a, what is the other, I'm getting the wrong word in my head, Scion?
Okay.
Is that the other square?
Oh gosh. The cube and the, yeah, one of the Scions is a square, like real square.
I think that.